If you're getting the sign-in error on Valorant, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. This error mostly occurs if the internet connection is not stable. To fix the issue, follow the steps shown in this video. Before we get into the method, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the methods. Method 1. First, check your internet connection. Hover your cursor over the internet icon on your taskbar and check if you're connected to the internet. Also, visit speedtest.net and click on the Go button to check the internet speed. If the internet speed is slow, then you need to fix that first. Method 2. Next, you can check the Riot Games server status. Visit status.riotgames.com and check if there is any server outage. If you find any problem, wait for some time and then check again. If you find there is no problem from the server side, then troubleshoot the network adapter. Method 3. You can troubleshoot the network adapter to fix any network-related problems. Type troubleshoot in the Windows search box. Click on other troubleshooters from the right side panel. Scroll down to find network adapter and click on the Run button beside it to run the troubleshooter. If our solutions helped you, please leave us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue is still not fixed, go to the next method. Method 4. Another thing you can try is to make sure that the VGC service is running. To do that, press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type services.msc and hit Enter. Scroll down to find the VGC service. Double click on the service and set the startup type to automatic. Click on the Start button. Select Apply and then OK to save the changes. Method 5. The next thing you can do is flushdns. Enter command prompt in the Windows search menu and right click on the first option. Select Run as Administrator. Type the following commands in the elevated command prompt window and press Enter to initiate them one by one. You can copy paste the commands from the description box of this video. ipconfig /flushdns. ipconfig /release. ipconfig /renew. netsh int ip reset. netsh winsock reset. After successfully running all these commands, try to sign in to Valorant. If you're getting the same error, go to the next method. Method 6. Another thing you can do is delete the Valorant web cache folder. Open Run. Type %localappdata%. Locate the Valorant folder and open it. Go to the save folder and delete the web cache folder. Restart your PC after this. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring out this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If you are unable to do so from the methods we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.